Welcome back to Let's Play the Elder Scrolls Arena. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and we're about to head down to the second level of the Mines of Khuras? Khuras. Sounds like a, looks like a Klingon name. Wait a second. Have I been in here? Hold on. I know this is a bit anticlimactic. Wait a second. I want to see if anything's in there, because that's just a big open area? I guess so. No, in here. Wait, is it? Yeah, north and then east in here. It really looked like I skipped an area. Oh! Oh look, there's some treasure. So not completely accurate, I guess. Hi. The only trouble is once this staff gets to worn condition, I don't think I have anything else to use as a weapon. Oh, lovely. That's how we know we haven't been here. There's like enemies all over the place just waiting. They're waiting for me. Oh, more stuff. Wait. We gotta take care of him. We just have to, mister. You gravelly. Alright, now let's grab it. Can't believe I forgot that. Alright. We can't get through there. Without using so this way. Now we'll go down. I headed the right way. No. Around this block here. No, that can't be it either. Right here, looks like moss covered walls. You know what? And I just want to look at this really quick. We don't need that. I'm probably going to end up dropping most or all of these plane homes. I'm gonna save that one staff, believe it or not, because the staff of luck is slightly used. Next is used and then worn. And if we keep using it when it's worn, I think it'll break. I think that's the last condition. I could be wrong, but yeah, I'm gonna save that staff. Alright, so now we're going down. Boop. Oh. You enter the bowels of the mines, aware that all around you lie creatures that have come to call this forsaken place their home. I hope it's not as big as an area as the first level. There's an absence of light in the area, only adding to the forlorn feeling of, let's say, abandonment? Abandonment? Okay, whatever. Well, there's a candle burning. Right. Abandonment. Hi. I am like you, only covered in skin. Yeah. Whoa! Hi! Not a fan of you, I must say. Runs me out of mana really quick. Oh, right in my face, are you kidding me? That's a little crazy. At least we don't have the lava here, so far, anyway. Ouch. I can't even see it. Oh, hello. Mike. It's hard to tell the walls from the floor. There's a secret door here. Wait. North. Thought it was facing north. Cool. Hi. Ah. I get some mana back. Yet to see any walls at all, like a hard outside wall. And I'm afraid this is going to be another big level. Oh, I hear it. I can't. It's a good spot, too. It's louder now. Oh, I have to... It's a knight, isn't it? Oh, warrior. Replenish the shield. And rest again. Yay. That uses hardly any. Look at that. My, you can barely tell that anything has been used. I like it. I wish I could do that with the pyrokinetic blast and the mystic blast. That'd be great. I'd cast it like 40 times without having to rest and stuff. Now we'll go north. That wasn't very helpful. Yikes. He killed his friend. You'd figure they'd be immune to it. Because they breathe it. I gotta check the staff again. I'm gonna drop this. Slightly used, okay. That's a magical dagger. So when push comes to shove, I'll keep the dagger and use that, even though I don't know what it does. But we'll keep the staff anyway. Okay, so this is the hard north. Okay, good to know. I guess we'll fill in this area. What? Where? I can't even see what's attacking me. Oh, I see. No! No! God damn. Oh, my mana's gone completely. You bastards. I have no more mana to drain. I mean, I wonder if it's damaging me at all at that point. Like, does it go for mana and then the hit points run out? Ugh. Oh! I am not happy with you things. Oh crap. Jump into action. Hey. Need to find a good place to rest. I've been around here. I'm not sure where to go. Just... Ah! I mean, I guess I shouldn't complain. Like those things to show up first before I put my mana back up to full. You having trouble at the corner there? Oh my. I found some kind of amount of gold pieces. Another one? Good God. Okay, hopefully they didn't drain down my shield too much, because I like to start off with a full shield, and what am I doing? And I almost hit print. I don't know what would have happened then. I do not have a printer hooked up, especially not through DOSBox. Alright, so... light spell. improve that much. And then... Right, I want to see what's in here. Except I don't think I've seen what's at the end either, so... So we need to head west. Second right. Miss the drums of doom. Haven't heard them for a while. Did miss them. Not at all. Oh. That just ends. Okay. Let's see what's through there. Pass wall here, maybe? Kidding me, the barrel? But I can walk through these barrels. That's a different looking barrel. Oh, never mind. It moved, it seems. Alright, through the secret wall, and then we can get to other stuff over there. A secret door, whatever. Where is it? Here? No, my mana. Damn you. I hate these things so much. Brother. Get over here. I got stuck at the top, huh? Alright. That's a pain, isn't it? I'm surprised I actually made that. Oh! Well, there's more stuff there. And there's a bong noise there. And then a bong noise over there. There's a treasure at the end. Doubt your ability to open this lock. 3 gold pieces. Oh my god. I went through all this platforming for 3 gold pieces. Good god. Wow. Alright. Insanity. Ugh! Fell. Where can I get up? Oh, I hear them opening secret doors over there. Meh. I should be able to reach it with the staff. This goes west. That's good to know. Oh, more of this. Ah! Hi. The two of you? Oh, there it is. Oh! I shouldn't have made that. Oh! You! Stop that! I did not authorize this behavior. They are pretty cool looking, aren't they? I think they're pretty cool looking. There's a chest over there, and I can't hit that without... I can hit you here, can I? Don't tell me it's another 3 gold pieces. Maybe this time it'll just be 2. Oh, damn it. Ugh. Can I even get it without falling? This lock has nothing to fear from you. Yes, it does. Okay. This is kind of nightmarish. A little bit nightmarish. What is with these feeble jumps? I'm just like hopping lately. That's a little better. Where am I now? I am here. A lot of dead ends here. Yes, bong, I understand. Very, very good, bong. Oh. Aye! my mana. Oh, these things keep showing up. I don't want to pilfer. Oh, I got no mana now. Screw you. Okay. Oh, there's a secret door there. Let's go in the dead end here and rest. Hopefully the bongs don't keep us up. I can hear another one. Can't rest with that. Leave me be, ghost of Christmas past. Wonderful. Where are you? Hi. I hit shift. Back to sleep. Where are you? Huh. A rogue. Alrighty then. Please. God damn it. I need rest. I need rest, damn you. Yay. I am replenishing my shield though, so I'm gonna push my luck. Nice. That works for me. Okay. So, I was gonna check out over here, I think? Oh yeah, in here. This where? This. Oh, we can jump over. Oh no! No! I just cut my mana. I'm in the middle. I can't climb up like that. I can't climb up like. Wait. Die! I gotta check my staff. Keep forgetting. Worn condition, okay. Can the drum shut up, please? Those are really annoying. I wish I could mod out those drums. Alright, so I'm gonna put the buckler on here. And the dagger. I don't know what it does. I wish you could identify things yourself. So here. Okay, yeah, we want to explore this little area in here. So we'll just head south from there. Make our way down. Yeah, it looks like west is not much more west, because we can't go any further. I will probably go through this dagger as well. That's why I did not. I'm holding on to the staff. I hear another one of those damn ghosts. Oh. I gotta see what's in the secret vault. This is just a little room. I don't know. North. I don't wanna go through there again. I don't have to. Okay. This way. I had the cursor in the wrong spot again. I didn't jump. Alright, so let's go. Up here. Really? Here? Oh, yeah, that's it. Alright. Maybe that's three? Nothing attacking. In here. This is the secret room? Oh. Not even anything in here. So wait a second. I'm gonna use it here as well. Because I don't think I've been in that room. Although I've been all around it. Ah! At least there's lots of treasure. An amulet. Plate boots. 15 gold. An insult to my abilities. Indeed. 101 gold. Bracelet. Ah! Here's where I start dropping plate helms. I can't use them. I can only sell them, so I'm gonna drop them all. Keeping the staff. Oh, magical long swords. I'll hold on to those for now. Although I'm aware I cannot use those either, so. It looked like a cloud of smoke next to me. Okay, the bracelet, we're definitely keeping. The plate pauldron. No. In fact, don't pick up anything plate, because you just dropped all the plate homes. So. Alright, so. We're out of here, and I'm gonna go for this secret door here.